I'm Cem Dadoğlu and this is my
AE102
project.
Ya.
In my project I have two soil moisture sensors, one motor for water supply, one motor driver and a DC supply and the basic tree board. In this sensor, it measures the water level. If water level goes under some part, it as you see in monitor, it turns out and when I put back the sensor, it comes full again. This sensor actually measures the soil's moisture. If now and actually this sensor has to be in water in order to use this automatic watering system. And this system actually has two options. One of is automatic and the other one is user option. In user option, user can manually water. Let me show it. When I do that, it waters. And in automatic, oops, in automatic system, now it's in user mode. In automatic system, if this says I'm wet, then the motor pumps water. Let me show you. When I turn it to automatic, it says it pumps water, and if like it doesn't pump, and it actually counts how many times how many times did automatic motor worked. For example, just put it here. It counts up, and that's all, I guess. Thanks for watching.